Hey guys, so we've got these awesome pipevine caterpillars at work, and I'm gonna show you what they look like right now up close. These guys are awesome.
Yeah, see, there's one right now. Look at those tubercles, these little black things, and then they just sweep back and forth with them, which I'll get them doing that in a minute. I'll show you.
So as I said, these are pipevine caterpillars. And the pipevine plant is a poisonous plant. So when the caterpillars are very young, they're not toxic. They don't have that defense mechanism. But as they get older, they accumulate more of the toxins from the pipevine plant, and the caterpillars themselves become poisonous. The black and red signifies a toxic creature. Once they're ready to pupate and go into their resting stage, they'll climb down off the pipevine and go quite a distance from that and form their chrysalis somewhere else.
Amazing creature, isn't it? They almost look kind of spider-like.
So here's the pipevine that the pipevine caterpillars are going for. And there's some up top right now. You can see their silhouettes on the leaves. Pipevine. Some jewelweed down at the bottom. We have a wine cooler for our chrysalids. This is my kind of place, man. I want my house like this. So that's more spice bush. Spice bush.
What's down there? Oh, those are pipevine.
These are the pipevines?
Those are pipevine.
Those are spice bush. Look, guys. These are pipevine chrysalids. Wow. They almost look related to spice bush.
They do. They're very similar.
Oh, what's this? What is that? Something's moving in there still. No, it's the refrigerator doing stuff.
I mean, they're alive, but they're chilled. They shouldn't be
right.
Moving.
Right, exactly.
It's on, right, Shay? It's cold.
Yeah, it is.
Now, what's the purpose in chilling them?
One, it helps them to get into their overwinter behavior now, so they don't try to molt now and come out.
Oh, okay. So you're just fooling them into it. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
I didn't think of that.
But also, it does slow down their metabolism. Awesomeness. This is a black swallowtail caterpillar, but when you disturb them, you see those little yellow antenna looking things that come out. They not only do that, but they emit a foul smelling odor. So both those things combine to form a pretty decent defense mechanism. It must taste pretty nasty.
Supposed to look like a snake's tongue.
It's some type of wood boring beetle. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's a northeastern pine sawyer beetle. And the reason they got the name pine sawyer is not from this stage, but the larvae themselves like to feed on dead or fallen conifer trees. The larvae will chew away at the wood, and it makes this rasping sawing type of sound. It sounds a lot like somebody sawing at wood. Now, they do happen to have a rather impressive pair of mandibles on them, and that's something you really want to get pinched by.